We have some breaking news, Bob. Hurricane Katrina made landfall today in the south. As you can see, the storm is getting really big. The winds are growing stronger by the minute. To get what is really happening, we now go over to the crew on the ground.
The winds are already up to 100 miles per hour and ripping apart buildings and lights. People are literally being picked up in the air and flown for a long time. The heavy rain has flooded some parts of the south and stranded people on the rooftops.